say, here's something to remember about this circuit. The most important braking zone is probably the penultimate corner, T15. It's a very tight left-hander. You will understeer if you take liberties with it, so be careful.
Yeah.
fastest lap is a 1:36.3. As best we can. We don't want to find ourselves starting at the back. so far, our fastest lap is a 1:35.5. See. race simulation on any tyre yet. We have multiple sessions available, so it isn't urgent right now, but we should make time for a tyre wear program at some point. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:35.5. last lap moves us into ninth. Jensen sat in P9.
Interesting practice session there then. Let's remind ourselves of the top three, who are Hamilton, Rosberg, and Daniel Ricciardo. That concludes an interesting practice session. Let's hope for more excitement as the